last night to the sound of thunder. How far off I sat and wondered. Started humming a song from 1962. And funny how the night moves.
Okay, so welcome to She Shed Shenanigans. We are going to take down one thing at a time. I'm trying to wean off of the Tom Brady thing, and what brought it up was the Gronk going to Tampa Bay. I don't know, hopefully there won't be a season and we won't have to deal with this, but Tom Brady, the towel's coming down.
She Shed Shenanigans feels a little betrayed. Sure, we'll do next, just a little episode, betrayed, but, by these
right
two
now, it's gonna be the towel. Sorry, Tom.
Very emotional. Very emotional.
Okay, so the Tom Brady towel is gone. It's just going to gradually go. I do have his shirt still here. It's going to take me some time. It's been a tough road, I'm sure, for every New England fan. It has been. But Gronk really got us going today. I mean, I'm hoping that he's just trying to take our attention off of the COVID and spreading this news, but supposedly Gronk wants to come out of retirement and go down to Tampa Bay with Tom. I don't know. Hoping that we won't have to deal with this season and there won't be one. I'm sorry, but I agree with a lot of New England fans that I hope the season doesn't have to happen right now. Kicking us while we're down with this COVID. I don't know. Thanks a bunch, Gronk. Another thing that needs to be cleaned, the ceiling fan. But above the refrigerator is pretty nasty. So you got to get into it. Get into cleaning right now. What else are you doing? Okay, besides homeschooling, clean above the fridge. This is the time to clean the top of the refrigerator. I don't even want to show the before because it was so bad, but you know, here we go. So now that I'm up here, right, I'm doing the top of the fan because I want to get that going. Let's see what we have in this cabinet up here. I don't even think I've touched it since we've moved in 8 years. Maybe for, oh, okay, and then, oh. Okay, that's no good. All right, what do we got in here? Okay, we have green tea. It's a little dusty up there, okay. Some Dunkin' Donuts cups, flower vases. This was a thing for my heat pack to wrap around my back. Let me see, what is this? Oh yeah, this needs some cleaning. Thermos, a dusty thermos. Easy Bake Oven. That was gone, Lydia. I threw that thing out like a year ago. All right, and then we get one of these things. Yeah, let's see if it works still on this stuff. Let me see. Is a fly swatter that extends, and some Lysol wipes that, thanks to Mrs. Papperschnickel, she got me. Okay. I have not been able to. I've been making mine out of baby wipes, but so this is what we're gonna do. This, I just wrapped the wipe around the bug fly swatter, and it's gonna clean the fly swatter also, clean the germs off, okay? So I'm gonna just put it in there, and let's see what we can do here. I'm gonna probably lose it here, but let's see what we
get. Cleans COVID above the fridge.
We're gonna do a short one here. Is feeding Gerald the snake. He is a python, a ball python, I believe is what he's called, but he's the best, he's lovable. We're babysitting him right now, his name's Gerald, and we had to feed him. He's been here for 2 weeks. He had gotten two dead mice before he got here. Now we're gonna have to give him a frozen mouse, which I'm sorry, but.
The mouse is already dead, it is already dead.
I'm sorry, okay? There's a huge population of mice. So what is it gonna hurt for one to go to Gerald? Okay. So we do feed Gerald in this video. If that bothers you, then he's the mouse is frozen, and Gerald. It's a quick snap by the python, Gerald.
No screaming.
Oh, there he goes.
No screaming.
He's going. Oh my God, he was done. Just wait.
Please subscribe to She Shed Shenanigans, over and out.